I was a medical secretary for the 10 years that I was in the army, and I was employed at the British Military Hospital in Upper Camp, which was good because I got to know practically everybody, because at some time or the other, everybody got ill.